So the School of Human Kinetics at Laurentian University offers 6 undergraduate programs: sport and physical education, health promotion, sports psychology, kinesiology, outdoor adventure leadership, as well as a francophone program, éducation physique et santé. Within the curriculum, we have activity courses that are embedded within the curriculum. And for example, the sport and physical education program, students have to take a total of 12 activity courses over the course of their 4-year training. Some other features for all of our programs is that typically in the 3rd and 4th year of the programs, students have to complete internships as well as practicums. So it's an opportunity for students to apply their knowledge. Career options for our students are varied depending upon the undergraduate program that a student will select. So for instance, kinesiology graduates would typically embark on a career in medicine or allied health professions. Same holds true for health promotion students. Sports psychology students will focus more on consulting with elite teams. And for our sport and physical education students, they typically go into a teaching career. Outdoor adventure leadership students will also embark on teaching careers or will have their own businesses planning outdoor expedition experiences for clients. So the School of Human Kinetics at Laurentian offers students many hours of hands-on experiences within labs. And so I believe that our students value those experiences and opportunity to apply the knowledge that they've acquired over their 4 years. Our students have the opportunity to get to know their professors. Because of the lab components, they have the opportunity to interact with technologists, professors, and I believe that those are probably the distinguishing features on human kinetics at Laurentian.